All right, well, we're supposed to kill the green guys, even though they're on our team. It's just really weird. Between then, I went to the I put a car in the garage and modded it like the taxi. So, we'll go here.
Sweet.
To switch to the mouse. Stop it. God, the control is so bad. It's so bad on this. Come on, one pixel moves across his whole body. Hello? Come on, one pixel? Come on, stop it. What? Jesus. I'm shooting him over and over again, so what's the deal? Where is he? Hello? I'm shooting you? What's the deal? Come on! Pixel. Are you serious? Yes, I know the phone is ringing. I see that.
We'll meet you out front.
Actually, that's not the car. That's not the car I want. There's the car I want. All right.
There's real family on our case, nigga! Don't worry, girl. I don't drive
it. Wow, I've never seen it do this.
Green blasting on green ain't no way to do, fam.
Wow, never seen it damage like this before.
Dick getting us both in trouble again, sweet.
She got a sister, CJ. You want her number?
You're trifling!
All right.
See you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
Johnson & Johnson? No.
save my men.
Johnson and Johnson. Cleaning the swamp.
Oh, now it's like that?
No, it's like this.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what?
Go to the garage in Willowfield. Where is that gonna be? It's that way. All right. Come on, camera.
Not enough horny men around this part.
Raise up, dude. Man, bust my.
Okay. Willowfield.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with
you. You know, I wonder what this car will do.
These things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station.
Mod it like the others.
If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
So what is this car called? Is called a car that you can't see. All right. They're just wanting me to back into that garage then? Because that's what it's showing my... Come on, camera. God, that's stupid. Colors. Car color. Okay, what? Let's see black. Looks good in that. Yeah. Oh, that's what was going on when I was hitting the, I was doing it twice whenever I would hit it. yeah, whatever. I don't care. Okay, so what kind of car is this? It's going to tell me to get back in the car, but will it tell me what it is? No. All right. That's not a road, is it? No, it is not. I don't want to leave my nice car. Chiba Chiba? Oh, really? You're kidding me! What did I hit?
I live.
What did I hit? Really? Really? What did I hit? Yeah, well, I'm restarting this anyway, so fuck you. What did I hit? Yeah, well, fuck you. Yeah, well, fuck you. That was some stupid shit. Lowrider. Can't find Lowrider. Low. Stop. Why do I have to bring it out that far now? I didn't have to bring it out that far before. Oh. Okay, I'm on a different... stand low car. Well, that's not going to help. That was so stupid. There was nothing that I hit. Oh, well, you damaged the car. From what? Lowrider in GTA San Andreas. Yes. What is the name of the Lowrider car? All right. Blade. Could that be the name of it? Blade? Blade. Well. All right. Let's try it. It's probably not going to be right, but let's try it. Do-do-do. The way it's meant to be played. Stop playing me, bro. Start. Load. God. Yeah, get out of my face. Thank you. Thank you for getting out of my face. No. Well, that wasn't the right one, so I have no idea what car this is, but we'll just back up the lowrider into the garage. What do you want to change? Paint jobs. Paint job? Ew. Oh, that's terrible. That's cool. I mean, it's alright.
Get out of the way, shithead!
Alright, so... no. It's one thing I really see. It's the cameras. I think they've done that on purpose on this game to make it much harder. Because you'd have to, like, turn, like, you know. Did I just mess up the car? I did. Fuck it. I don't fucking care. At this point. You know. And I'm gonna see why... Okay, why is it doing this weird-ass slowdown here? That was a weird slowdown. Okay. So... I'm gonna see if it does that shit again. Because that really made no sense. Ready? That's bullshit. That's just bullshit. It really is. That should not have been what happened. Why is that happening? No, I don't need to hear that. I don't need to get DMCA'd. I do not need to get DMCA'd. I really, really don't. Let's see what they think. Oh, your car is pretty janky.
What up, homie?
What up, homie?
Hey, yo, what's cracking?
Right by your corner.
Really? Whatever. Some underbutt. Well, I don't know. What am I supposed to do? Escape, 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 escape. Fucking shit. Controller setup. Redefine controls. Vehicle controls. Yeah, I mean, what are the things to... So it's the special control left, special control right, all right. So... What am I? Page down. Is it gonna mess something else up too? Yeah. Well. Are you kidding me? Retarded. That's fucking retarded. They should let you just redo the mission, but nope, nope. Couldn't have that. Come on. Annoying. Very, very annoying.
What?
Hey, this is the soggy endo.
Nice. I'm gonna repeat myself. Move.
Out of my face.
Okay.
Thank you. So let's go paint jobs. Yeah, that's good. Excuse me, sir. You dropped your clothes. Really?
Hey.
Okay, how the hell am I supposed to get the fucking A? Fuck. Retarded steering. Retarded camera. Fuck. No. So what is the correct way to get to this place? Hope this works. And Anita Sarkeesian's favorite character. And here we go. Well, what? Nice if it was actually to the music instead of being off timing. Whoops. What are you talking about? Why is that bad? Good enough?
I seen worse, but you did all right.
I mean, I don't know. I did the diagonals. You push the two directions. It should be diagonal. Or is there supposed to be something else? All right.
So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since we told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice happy, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck.
Meow. All right. Mission pass. Is this going to tell me what vehicle this is now? This is a Savannah. Alright. Alright, camera. You can start helping me. Okay. This one was actually used. Wow, I couldn't tell that was lifted up. It didn't look lifted up. Alright. They're gonna lift you up. I'm gonna take you higher. Incandescent energy. We'll set your pants on fire. Really? It's Officer Crosswalk. Brought to you by Officer Dimes. Okay, I want to see what is this car again? It's called what? No, I don't need to hear that right now. Savannah. Okay. Come on, camera. Come on. Stop. Give me it this way. Thank you very much. I don't need to hear that right now. Savannah. All right. I'm going to save, and then I'm going to see what it looks like when I do that to Savannah. And bing, bang, bong. Alright, so, Savannah. Let's get rid of the one for the blade, and let's find Savannah. Savannah, okay, I spelt it wrong. Let's try that. Let's see what this looks like when we replace their Folger's crystals with Savannah exhaust. All right. All right. So let's go here, and let's just see. Let's go see. Let's go see. Nope. Hate the camera on this. I wish it would just follow the drinking board. No, I wish it would just follow what the car is doing. Let's see. All right. Wow. Can I even get in this? Because when I've been messing with vehicles on this before, I haven't been able to actually get in. Ah, stop it. Get back in there. All right. Come on. Is there a problem? Come on. Well, I guess I can't complete the mission if I have the car like that. Wow, it doesn't turn very well either, does it? See if I can put it front way into the garage. No? Alright. Maybe there's like some... Get back in the lowrider. Can I do this? No. Well, it was worth a check. It seemed like it might have been cool. Come on. Really? All right. Well. That settles that. At least I pass it the regular way, right? Come on. Give me that little phone call thing. You normally... There we go.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's the ramp, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
I'll kick your ass, man!
Mother said, kick your ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Okay. Come back here at midnight. And so he waits until midnight, and when he crosses the street, he's hit by a car and is killed. The moral of the story is, look both ways before you cross the street. Okay.
Shit.
It doesn't work so well with this car. This car is so bad with this mod. It does not work on this car. Scrape. Scrape. Okay, where are we going?
Better be loaded.
Okay, I see.
Come on, buddy boy.
Oh, Wow.
Poppin', homie.
Hey, little mama.
Ever slang dope out of Mr. Whoopi truck?
Oh, no.
Glock and quid quo pro. So little time, so much to know. Alright. Alright, so what's with this one? So this is the Glendale car. So where are we going?
Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke.
Oh, yeah, he's a real gangster now.
I see. And what do you do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyride, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
I'm the town. A sad clown.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Hey, there that fool go.
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrate like he banging.
Think he hard. Got
him. Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey?
Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke.
My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some cholo motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhyme. He's in East Flores. Hey,
a sad clown.
Man, what you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
Last night Daly's worth a bomb.
What's your plan? Big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
I have room to drive.
A hygiene technician, yes. All right. Yeah, well, you know what? Wow.
Find out what year it is.
It's 1984.
Grab out the way, man.
All right. Well,
you think
all
that's
right.
Funny?
Yeah, okay.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Bargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangster.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on the set.
It's a salad.
Freddy, I'll come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke,
sounds like a girl's bicycle, little girl's bicycle.
I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he's talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped the soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, hey, motherfucker's making a run for it.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ.
Really? Now I gotta drive one of these? I don't remember this.
Chase me, chase me.
Okay.
Pendejo, move.
Really? Okay.
Man, get the step. Oh, yes, oh, shit.
Well,
get out the road, huh?
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience.
I'm losing patience fast,
though. I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
Tangerine.
Catch me if you can.
Damn. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright.
You know I love the thrill of a chase.
Stop that. And why do they have to have us on the damn motorcycle?
Hey, baby.
All right.
Move those sweet cheeks.
Oh, now you block it, huh?
Gotta show a little bit more enthusiasm, darling.
Don't you say a damn thing, CJ.
Was you lonely, Low? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real, unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You want to ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Come on with that shit, man. Look at you. All muscly and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hang.
You could've did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's real now.
Yeah, right, I guess it is.
The police isn't there. There we go. This is the car I want. Come on. Get in.
Hey, yo, thanks, dude. I should have bumped your ass.
Where is this going to be? Oh, okay.
What? I'm going to kill you!
Thanks for the ride, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
A sad clown.
Okay. Alright, yeah, I need to go the other way. The other way.
You trying to kill me?
Yes, I am. Okay, camera, just stop. Stop, Jesus Christ. Alright, so here we go. Here we go, loop-de-loo. Here we go, loop deep. Woohoo! Good job jumping in front of my car. Please don't jump the Charmin. Alright. A feeling of jumped Charmin. Sharpay.
Telling me to lose some weight.
Yo, give me some love, homie. Can I get my drink on?
Bunch of clones. Hey, look
What's
at all
up?
The clones.
Yo.
Yo, clones.
Roll this piece of shit.
All right, well, fruit. Fruit. What's going on now?
What the shit?
Okay, camera. Let's just use the camera and move over. Okay, that's the gym. All right. I saved the game. So... Oops. What do we got over here? I got rid of the water, except when it goes actually off the entire edge of the map. Okay, so they got OG and CV. So let's go to OG. OG. Particular about this? Let's see. Okay. So let's try CV, because, you know, those CV joints, they're extra chronic, right? The extra chronic CV joints. They're laced with crack. Slowdowns there. That's kind of some weird slowdowns, but,
Hey, you Fafa! Get back here!
And I've been heading away from CV because I was looking at something else. Good job! CV. You need to be in a lowrider car, really? You gotta be kidding me. Alright, well. I don't know what to do then. Let's go like this. Doot doo doo. Let's go over the fence. Doot doo doo. And the fence. Doot doo doo. Woohoo! Woohoo! I am not seeing any lowriders, but let's keep looking. Or in this case, they're kind of, you know, high riders. High riders that drag. High riders and drag. Boom. I said boom chicka boom. I said boom a chicka rock a chicka rock a chicka boom. Still not seeing any lowriders, so what do you do, you know? What can you do? Lowriders? Low rider. It's like playing pool. In the corner pocket. Go boom. Oh no. All right. So why is this water here? Oh, 'cause I'm on the edge. Yeah, I have no idea. Wow, this is going to take way too long. So, you know what? This video, I think, is kind of done. I'm going to continue at a different time. So, thanks for watching.